And around 5:30 this evening, Syracuse firefighters rushed to the south end of the city to battle this car fire. The vehicle burst into flames on Interstate 81 near the 481 split. The driver escaped before firefighters arrived and was treated at the scene for burns. More than 1,000 gallons of water were used to douse the flames. Investigators are working to figure out a cause.